Aishwarya Rai Bachchan flew down to Allahabad for immersing her late father Krishnaraj's ashes at Sangam Ghat with her husband Abhishek Bachchan. She had also visited the Sahasralingeshwara temple in Uppinangady to offer prayers for her late dad. Aish's photograph with Abhishek praying at Shri Sathyadevi temple at Gurpur has taken the internet by storm. Krishnaraj Rai took his last breath earlier this year on March 18, 2017 after suffering from his prolonged disease in hospital for over a month. News Desk.